Saint of the day. So today it's Saint Vladimir the First of Kiev. So on this day, July 15th, 2024, the Catholic Church celebrates the feast of Saint Vladimir the First of Kiev, a remarkable figure whose legacy continues to inspire generations. Born in 958, Vladimir was initially a pagan prince, known for his military prowess and strategic acumen. He ascended the throne of Kiev in the year 980 and ruled until his death in the year 1015. His reign marked a pivotal period in the history of Eastern Europe, transforming not only the political landscape but also the spiritual fabric of his realm. Saint Vladimir, also known as Vladimir the Great, is perhaps best remembered for his conversion to Christianity in the year 988. This momentous decision was not made lightly. Saint Vladimir was known to have explored several major religions, seeking a faith that would unify his diverse people and bring a moral and a cultural renaissance to his land. According to tradition, emissaries from various religions, including Islam, Judaism, and Christianity, were invited to present their faiths to the prince. Captivated by the beauty of the Divine Liturgy at the Hagia Sophia in Constantinople, Saint Vladimir chose Eastern Christianity for himself and his nation. One lesser known aspect of Saint Vladimir's life is profound transformation post-conversion. Initially known for his licentious and violent ways, Vladimir became a model of Christian piety and humility. He established numerous churches and schools, implemented legal reforms grounded in Christian ethics, and worked tirelessly to uplift the poor and marginalized within his society. His dedication to his new faith was so intense that he once remarked, "Before I was like a wild beast, now I feel like a man." Saint Vladimir's legacy is vast. His efforts led to the widespread Christianization of Kiev and Rus, which significantly influenced the spiritual and cultural developments of Eastern Europe. He is venerated as a saint in both the Eastern Orthodox and the Roman Catholic churches, celebrated for his role in spreading Christianity and for his personal transformation from a pagan ruler to a devout Christian leader. So as we go about our day today, let us remember the profound impact that one person's conversion and commitment to faith can have on the world today. Saint Vladimir's story is a testament to the power of God's grace and the enduring influence of a life dedicated to Christ. Let us now reflect on the life of Saint Vladimir the First of Kiev in prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the inspiring life of Saint Vladimir the First of Kiev. His journey from pagan prince to a devoted Christian ruler reminds us that transformation is possible for each of us through your grace. May his legacy of faith, humility, and dedication to the welfare of his people guide us in our own lives today. Lord, grant us the courage to seek truth and wisdom, to recognize your presence in our journey. Like Saint Vladimir, may we be open to your transformative love, and may we work towards the unity and the betterment of our communities. Saint Vladimir, please pray for us, that we may be steadfast in our faith and committed to living out the gospel in our daily lives. Amen. From a friend of Our Lady.